सॉल्व द इक्वेशन 2x-3/4+5-x/3=0. दे टोल्ड अस टू सॉल्व, सो वी शुड फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ x. फर्स्ट द गिवन इक्वेशन इज 2x-3/4+5-x/3=0. Okay, next. Now, from this equation, first we should get rid of the denominators, that is 4 and 3. To get rid of this denominators, first we should take LCM of them. So, LCM of 4 and 3. So, here we have 4, 4 is 2, 2 is 4. Now 3 is not divisible by 2, so you write down as it is. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so we take 2 ones 2. 3 not divisible, so you write down as it is. Now here we got 1, so you focus on to the next number, that is 3. 3 is a prime number, so we take 3 ones 3. So now our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 3, 12. The reason for taking the LCM is, we got LCM to be 12. So now you multiply each term by 12. So into 12, into 12, into 12. Okay. Now, here 4 ones, 4 threes. You are left with 2x-3. Times 3 plus here 3 ones 3 fours, you are left with 5-x×4=0 into anything 0. Okay, now you should open up the bracket in this way. So 3 into 2x is 6x minus 3 into 3 is 9 plus here also you open up the bracket. So 4 into 5, 20 minus 4x=0. So now 6x-4x will result in 2x. Minus 9 plus 20 will result in plus 11=0. So now to get x, we should make x the subject. For that, first we should remove plus 11. To remove plus 11, you subtract 11 on both sides. So now this cancel out, you are left with 2x=-11. Now to get x, you should remove 2. So to remove 2, you divide by 2. So this cancel out, here x and here -11/2. So this is our answer. Am I clear? Yes.